Philippines.
Good morning. Good morning sa garden. Look, andun si Roxy. Maayong al. What? Oh, look at that. Mag-harvest tayo mamaya. Pero bago niyan, tulungan natin si Mister kasi kailangan pala niya ako ng tulong. What do you want me to do?
Hold it like this.
There's water still?
You gotta squeeze the head.
Okay. He needs help. Look at this. He squirt a lot, guys. So look, this is his pee.
Yeah.
He's peeing. I told you, why are you peeing over here? Tignan niyo. Umihi dito. Maayong aga sa inyo lahat dyan. Ito yung mga ginagawa, guys. Kasi yung hose ko na ginagamit ko sa garden, nag-leaking. Meron kaming bago. Hindi man mag-expand. Uy, parang kailangan ng haplos-haplos. Iwan ko. Yung bago dyan, oh. Dyan, oh. Kailangan siyang haplosin para tumaas. Ito siya. Ito yung old. Sira na siya. So, Phoenix ni Tami, this is the second time na ayusin niya. Pero, ay, babalikan ko kayo. Mag-harvest tayo doon. Meron tayong i-harvest, guys. Meron ako nakita doon na lumaki naman, oy. So, yun. So, mahangin din, guys. Magandang umaga sa lahat. Maganda itong umaga namin dito lately. Kasi, lately, han, right? It's like windy, right? Little wind?
I like it.
You like it? I like it, too. Hopefully, holdy like this. And, meron kaming ilagay, guys, kapag hapon. Ito siya, dalawa. Paghapon na, lagyan namin dito kasi mainit na siya. So, lagyan namin siya dito. Ipakita namin sa inyo kung ilagay na kasi. Come on! Rarox! Come on here! We're not trying to scare you, Lala!
So, I know you are.
It's afraid of everything, guys. You're coming, Misty's inside, guys. Ayaw talagang lumabas, guys. Uy, tigas ang ulo. Do you wanna go inside? I will let you in. Come on. Come on. No, you don't wanna go inside. Come on, let go in. You wanna go inside? You can drink water. You can drink water, my love. Come on. Go drink water with your sister. Stay with your sister. Okay, guys. Continuation tayo kasi hapon na. Nakalimutan ko. Meron kasi kami nilakad. So, ngayon, i-harvest natin itong first cucumber. Pinakaunang cucumber natin na harvest. Look, oh, malaki na siya, guys. So, kailangan ko siyang kunin bago maging old na siya. So, yun. Ito yung unang harvest natin ng cucumber. Look, ang ganda. Masarap ito. I-ano lang siya, kainin lang siya. I-dip mo lang siya sa suka. And then, yun. Oh, diba? Yun lang. Simple lang yung pag-harvest niya. Look. This is a really, 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 really nice cucumber. Look. First harvest natin. Ay, sarap. Ang sarap sa feeling. Ay, oh. Ang daming bunga, guys. Maliliit pa nga siya. Look, ang dami, oh. Look. Maliit pa siya. Ang dami. Ito, nasira, oh. Nasira. Look. Pero look, madami siyang, marami siyang bunga. Yaon. Saka meron pa dito, oh. Ay, meron pa, oh. Okay. First cucumber with a thing.
Nice. Good size too.
Yeah. Hello guys, meron din ako ditong tomato. Kailangan ko lang siyang i-harvest din kasi nasa ilalim siya ba? Mababa at saka malapit sa lupa. At saka pangit yung pagkahinog niya and then palagi siyang naano ng tubig kapag magdidilig ako. And sabi ko kukunin ko na lang siya. Hindi yun maganda yung pagkahinog niya. Well, hindi pa talaga siya totally hinog pero you know, alam na, masarap naman talaga yan. At saka meron tayo ditong strawberries. Yung strawberries dito, guys, may mga bodyguard, may mga gwardiya, yung mga ants, yung mga ano yan, langgam, mga iitim na langgam. Binantayan siya, kaya hindi ko kinuha lahat kasi po, yun, para naman maging masaya sila. Kasi parang gusto nila yung matamis. So, pinabayaan ko yung iba, kinuha ko lang yung kaya kong kunin. And meron din ako ditong isang strawberry na nasa container. Ito siya, maganda. Maliit lang nga siya, pero masarap siya, guys. Matamis as in. So, yun, guys. Dito tayo sa string beans kasi nasayahan ako kasi lumaki-laki siya ng konti. Akala ko hindi na sila lalaki. Pero, yun, may nakikita ko naman silang tumutubo. Paunti-unti nga lang. Dito ako excited din ako sa harvest nito, guys. Kasi ito yung pinaka-paborito kong gulay. Talong at saka sitaw. Ito yung pinaka-paborito ko talaga. So, yun. And sana po, meron tayong ma-harvest dito kasi iwan ko na lang kung wala. Bahala na si Batman, guys. So, ito, hinugasan ko na itong mga harvest natin. Konti man lang siya, guys, pero at least meron tayong na-harvest, diba? So, hopefully, very soon, marami na tayong ma-harvest na kamatis, cucumber, at kahit anong talong, sitaw, ganun. At saka, yan, masarap itong cucumber na itong klase. Ayaw ni Tami itong klase na to kasi gusto niya yung mapayat-payat na maliit na cucumber, pero ito yung cucumber kadalasan kasi sa atin. Masarap siya, guys. Anyway, salamat sa inyong panonood. Kita-kits tayo sa susunod na video. Bye!
Uuwi kayo sa bahay and then napag-isip-isip ninyo na dinner time na pala.
Talog.
Sabi ko sa kanya, anong gusto mo? What do you like? It's up to you. Chinese or pizza? Ito kami, nag-drive kami ngayon dito. Naghanap ng Chinese, ayaw ko ng pizza, guys. Chinese pala yung gusto ko. So, matagal-tagal na din hindi kami nakakain ng Chinese food. So, hi, Bebe. Kanina pa ako dito. Sa ibang, ano naman, ibang planeta na naman ito, guys. Ibang planeta. O, diba? Umabot tayo sa ibang area.
Only chicken with broccoli. Diced chicken and shrimp. Hawaiian chicken roast or roast pork.
Horse Royce.
Fresh pork and chicken, garlic, a chalice chicken, boneless spare, sesame chicken.
That's all I always get that when I go.
Just get what?
Just get what I like.
And andito na siya, guys. Andito na kami. Kailangan lang ni Tami mag-order and then hintay-hintay na naman kami. Ay, nako.
Binasa na niya lahat sa akin kung ano yung meron sila.
At yun na, guys, nagbayad na si Mr. doon. Tapos na, I think. Tapos na, nagbayad na siya doon. Madali lang pala. 15 minutes lang. Akala ko matagal-tagal din. Pero okay lang naman pala. Madali lang. So ngayon, uuwi na kami pagkatapos dito. Bahay na kami, guys. Kumakain lang ako dito ng watermelon. Ang daming watermelon. At saka matamis kasi din. Sobrang tamis. Ang daming leftover. Refreshing. Oh my God. Sarap. Ha?
Ha?
Let me handle the bill. Look at that. Why you say no? I'm number one. Han. I'm number one. Guys, this is the
rice that they give us.
This is the story. Okay, we got the mail today. Doon sa mailbox. Ang nangyayari, we got a mail from IRS. And then the first name is Mary Ann. Okay, and then he is the second. And then he told me, oh my God, you're in trouble because your name is the first. So he said, I'm used to number two and now I'm number one. He said, I'm in trouble. The IRS will take me out. I don't believe him and he is keep talking and he's getting serious.
I didn't believe
because he keep talking about it. And then he said, he always be number one in the name of a bill, of like, you know, IRS thing. And then when I open it, guys, it's a check. So now the check is mine. I'm number one. number one kasi ako. So ngayon, I'm used to number two because he kept putting it to my face. He said, honey, you are number two. I'm always number one. I said, Han, you are wrong. He said, he is always right and I'm always wrong. Because I'm always the bad.
That hasn't changed. I'm still right, you're wrong.
So we got an order from Chinese. You know, I don't know what I ordered. The one that I ordered is my mother-in-law used to order seafood delight. Because every time I call them with them, do you want some seafood delight? The Chinese talking.
So she says, I'm tired of chicken, I'm tired of chicken. Okay, what do you want with Chinese food? Chicken and broccoli. I'm tired of chicken. Well, let me get chicken from outside.
Listen to me. That chick is mine. Keep that receipt over there. Akin na yun. Han, I'm gonna open this one, Han. I-open natin itong meal na ito. Tignan natin kung this is investment. What? My God. Oh my God! I'm gonna tell him to take this money out. Take this out. You lose 20,000.